Hello dear student, good morning. How are you? I hope you all are good with the family. Dear student, in previous class we have discussed about the way to succeed. The Norman Maclet advises to children how get success in our life. What are the measures you will follow in your life and how to reach your goal. Here also, today I will give a great concept, Nirja Bonnard. She is a brave woman. Nirja Bonnard, brave in life and brave in death. How she is very brave in life and death? Yes, you will see in this story. Okay, first you think yourself and you imagine yourself. You are reading a report in newspaper. Okay, now you imagine yourself. Now you are reading and your report in a newspaper. What is the report? Yes, the report is about Nirja Bonnard. Okay, first one, the first activity is look at the picture given and can you describe the woman? Who is she? Where is she from? How does she look? What is her profession? They are asking some of the questions. Now you imagine you have seen one of the beautiful pictures in newspaper. Who is she? You don't know. And what is her profession? You also don't know. How she is very brave? What is her achievement? Yes. Now first you read the newspaper, then you answer the all questions. Okay. So activity number 2. First you read this picture. Who is she? She is a beautiful woman, Nirja Bonnard. Okay. Next one. Activity number 2. Listen to a newspaper being read out by a teacher. Now you imagine yourself, you are reading a newspaper and article about a Nirja Bonnard. Next one. Listen again and answer the following questions. First you read this concept. Next you understand. Next will you discussing about this 4 questions. Okay. You have read a lesson in class 5th about bravery awards. Yes, we all are read these lessons. Okay, in your 5th class, in your previous class, we have read it for the bravery awards. Who gave bravery awards? The Prime Minister of India gave bravery awards to children who has the age 6 to 14. Who had achieved in their life at the age of 6 to 14, they got the bravery awards at Republic Day. So, do you remember the lesson? Can you narrate one incident of bravery from the lesson? Yes. Can you narrate it? Yes. There are two children in Punjab, brother and sister. The brother saved his sister's life from tiger. It is the one of the bravest achievement of small boy is who has 12 years old. He got bravery award. Okay, it was started in 1950. So he got bravery award. One of the incident we recall in this class. Next one. Nirja Bonnard, born on September 7, 1963. When she was born? Yes, she was born on September 7. And next one, he died on September 5th, 1986. His lifespan only 23 years. Her lifespan is 23 years only. Okay, so she is a very brave girl. How she is very brave in her life and her death? Next, see in this story. Nirja Bonnard was on September 7, 1963, died on September 5, 1986. Was a flight attendant for Pan Am Airlines based in Mumbai, India. She died while saving passengers from terrorists on September 5, 1986. She went on to become the youngest recipient of India's highest civilian award for bravery, the Ashoka Chakra. Yes, first I introduce the new words. Listen, dear student. Attendant, a person employed to provide a service to the public. Who is employed and who is providing service to public is called as attendant. Next one, on board, on the place, on that place. Hijack, vimana apaharana, it is called as hijack. Recipient, one of the recipient, a person who awarded something, he is called as recipient. For example, medical representative, it is the short for medical rep. Rep, that means representative. So here also recipient, that means abhyarthi, a person who is awarded something. Next one, civilian, a person not in the armed service, he is called as civilian. He is not in armed service, he is a common person. Next one, alumna, a former woman student. Yes, next, first concept, Nirja Banon, she was born on September 7, 1963, and she was died on September 5, 1986. Her lifespan is 23 years only. Was a flight attendant for Pan Am Airlines based in Mumbai, India. Yes, Mumbai is in also India. So Pan Am Airlines, the flight name is Pan Am Airlines. She is a one of the attendant. So that means she is a person who provides service to the public in the Pan Am Airlines. She service as an attendant. Next one, where it is? It is in Mumbai, based India. It is one of the plane. What is the plane name? Pan Am Airlines. She died while saving passengers from terrorists on September 5, 1986. Yes, September 5 and 1986, the Pan Am Airlines was attacked by some of the terrorists. It was attacked by terrorists, that means it was hijacked. So when the situation, the Nirja Banon was saved some of the passengers' life from terrorist, and she was died in the incident. When the happened in this incident, it was happened on September 5, 1986. What happened in September 5, 1986? Yes, the plane was hijacked. Which plane? The Pan Am Airlines was hijacked by the terrorist. Why? The Nirja Banon, while saving some of the passengers' life, she was died on September 5, 1986. And she went on to become the youngest recipient. She is youngest recipient of India's highest civilian award for bravery, the Ashoka Chakra. Yes, it is the one of the youngest recipient award. That means she is the youngest recipient of India's. She is from India and highest civilian award. Which is the highest civilian award? Yes, the bravery award. It is called also Shaurya Prashasti in Kannada. So it is one of the youngest recipient. Who? Nirja Banon was the youngest recipient. She got the award Ashoka Chakra. Ashoka Chakra. Yes. Are you understand? Who is Nirja Banon? She was the one of the youngest recipient who got the award of Ashoka Chakra. And next one, when she was born? She was born on September 7, 1963. When she was died? She was died on September 5, 1986. How did she die? Yes, she died. The Pan Am Airlines was attacked by terrorist. Why? The Nirja Banon saving some of the passengers' life, she was died on September 5, 1986. 1986. And Nirja Vanan was a attendant of Pan Am Airways. Next one. Now, turn the page. Take out page number 116. How many questions are there? 4 questions. Now you read the article about Nirja Vanan. Okay, what you read in newspaper? You just imagine. Already read it. Next one. You answer the following. Who is air hostess mentioned in the report? Who is air hostess? Nirja Vanan. The air hostess, that name is Nirja Vanan. Second one. Who honored her? The Indian government honored to her. That means the prime minister or the Indian government of honored to her. Why she was honored? Why? Because she died while saving the passenger's life from the terrorist. She dedicated her life to saving the life of passengers. So she got the prize of Ashoka Chakra. So she was honored. Next one. Who hijacked the plane? Who hijacked it? The terrorist hijacked the plane. Finish? Yes. I hope you understood this concept. It is an introduction. So Nirja Vanan, born on September 7, 1986. She was died September 5, 1986. And she is one of the recipient from India. She got the prize of Ashoka Chakra. She was the one of the youngest recipient to Ashoka Chakra. Okay. Next one. She attended to Pan Am Airlines. This Pan Am Airlines was attacked by some of the terrorists on September 5, 1986. So, Nirja Vanan was dedicated her life while saving the passengers from the Pan Am Airlines. She was died. So, she was honorable girl for youngest recipient for the civilian award for bravery, the Ashoka Chakra. Okay, next one. Now read the lesson and find answer the following questions. Yes, now will you come for these questions later. Okay, first you discussing about this paragraph. Nirja Vanan was born on September 7, 1963 in Chandigarh, India. She was the daughter of Rama Vanan and Harish Vanan, a Mumbai-based journalist. She was an alumna of Sacred Heart Senior Secondary School, Chandigarh, Bombay Scottish School and St. Xavier College, Mumbai. This is her earlier life. Whose earlier life? Nirja Vanan early life. Okay. Now only concentrate on her early life. She was born in Chandigarh. She was born on September 7, 1963 on Chandigarh. And her father name is Harish Vanan and her mother name is Rama Vanan. Father is a Harish Vanan and they are from Mumbai. He is a journalist, Patrikodhani, journalist. He is a journalist. She was an alumna of Sacred Heart Senior Secondary School. What is the meaning of alumna? A former woman student. She was a former woman student at Sacred Heart Senior Secondary School in Chandigarh. Next, Bombay Scottish School and St. Xavier College, Mumbai. She was read. Now that means she has completed his studies in first one Sacred Heart. Sacred Heart Senior Secondary School. Next one, Bombay Scottish School. Third one, Saint Xavier School. Okay, she was the former woman student in Sacred Heart Senior Secondary School and Bombay Scottish School and Saint Xavier's College, Mumbai. Okay, dear student, in this class we have we are discussing about Neelcha Banerjee. She was born on September 7, 1963 in Chandigarh, and she was died in September 5, 1986. She was the one of the youngest recipient from India through the Bravery Award Ashoka Chakra, and she joined the Pan Am Airlines. This airlines was attacked by terrorist, and she was died while saving the life of passengers. So it is the honorable incident in her life. She got the award of Ashoka Chakra for her great achievement. Okay, and next one, her father name is Harish Barnard and her mother name is Rama Barnard. Harish Barnard was a journalist and he is working in Mumbai, and she was the former woman student in Sacred Heart Senior Secondary School, Bombay Scottish School and St. Xavier's College, Mumbai. Now we are discussing about these four questions. Okay, first question, who were Neelcha's parents? Neelcha's parents were Rama Barnard and Harish Barnard. When did she join Pan Am Airlines? She joined Pan Am Airlines in 1986 when she was died. The date will change. Next one, who escaped from the aircraft and why? It is, this question answer will see in next continue part of the lesson. How did Neelcha die? It is also see in next continue part of this story. Also we know how she is died. Yes, she was died while saving the passenger's life from terrorist. Okay, yes dear student, tomorrow I will continue this story. Now we are only discussed about Neelcha Banerjee and her early life and her education, and we discussed about the parents. Okay, you will practice in your home. Tomorrow I will meet with a new concept of Neelcha Banerjee, how she was brave in her life and death. We will discuss in next class. Okay, thank you.